Good morning, everyone. It's 5:30 a.m. and today I'm finally going back to Cebu after 3 months for summer. So I will take you with me. I hope you don't judge me where I break down. I really miss Cebu so much, so I might just break down, I don't know, at some point in this vlog. So yeah.
Thank you.
and Akats. I'm finally back in Cebu for the summer break, which is just 2 weeks. So it's the second day of summer break. I'm still waiting for my grades. I don't know what's gonna happen next, but I'm gonna see you in the next vlogs wherein I see a few of my friends back in Cebu. You know, catch up. It's been 3 months, then I also will see what changes are there in Cebu. Well, traffic's not changed. And, yeah. So, I will be updating you guys about my life soon. We'll see what's gonna happen. So, our house is pretty messy, so I'm not gonna let you see that, but this is the entrance, and that's the like little garden. So yeah, thank you for joining me, and yeah, I don't wanna cry, guys. I'm just overwhelmed right now. I'm finally home. I've been dreading to be home. I've been trying to come back home, but the schedule's really been super hectic. And I'm so sad that I missed Moira De La Torre, because she was here yesterday and she flew out earlier. And I just arrived and I had to have my eyeglasses fixed to my size again because it's slipping. And yeah, so I'm gonna catch up on sleep and chill. So I'm gonna end the vlog. It's still early, but I'm gonna end the vlog this way. See you in the next vlog, and I'm gonna update you what's gonna happen in my life. Where are we going soon? Deuces. Bye.